Henry Mancini's Brass on Ivory is a wonderful yet forgotten album released in 1972 by RCA Records. Mancini, a world-renowned pianist and arranger, is accompanied here in his original works by a very talented Doc Severinsen on flugelhorn. Unfortunately, the album has been out of print for over 30 years, so I'm hoping the powers that be will consider a re-release in a digital remastered format very soon. Until then, please enjoy this very special album of absolutely beautiful music. Henry Mancini and Doc Severinsen, Brass on Ivory.